Hey guys, welcome to another episode. I'm having a great week. I hope you have too. It's a good day. I've got a new mic coming in today. I'm gonna set that up. I'm hoping that should reduce some of the noise from my mouse and keyboard. So we're gonna upgrade our YouTube game a little bit. So I can't wait for that. So if the sound changes in the video, you'll know why. I also am just ready to play some Dragon's Dogma. I've blocked out several hours to play. I want to get a lot of changes made on my pawn. I want to go ahead and get him to be a full sorcerer if I can. Let's see. I have changed his armor. Now, he is wearing Asura armor. Asura armor is light armor that permits greater damage and increases your stamina consumption. So it's got two negative qualities, but it boosts the amount of discipline earned. I looked it up, it does double. So he's gonna learn things twice as fast. So we're gonna go in, we're gonna go around Grancis and see if we can't find some better armor. Better stuff, kind of gather up for a little while. I used quite a bit of my resources last week in Bitter Black, so I need to do some more of that. And then I kind of want to take what we find and possibly see if we can't get some stuff Dragonforged. Got a plan for that. So that's my goal, and it should be pretty fun. I'm excited. We also picked up a updated Darlandra. She looks a little different. She's got a kind of a interesting face mask, which is cool. Come here, Darlandra. Let's look at you. So she should be playing a little bit different from what I hear. So we're going to see how Darlandra does with us today. I'm sure it'll be awesome. And we have Cormac as usual. Cormac has stayed the same. He's the only one that's staying the same. we're going to head out. Get into this game. Get into some mischief. Oh, looky there. I see a dragon. Where'd the two?
Over there. Is that some sort of structure?
I hear something.
No single strategy will serve every encounter. Hmm. One must adapt.
Let's do a maelstrom. Sounds like it might be right above me.
There, in the sky, a dragon. Lightning is no use against it.
I see it. There we go. Go, go. Go get it done.
Ah, it's metal you have for me.
Lightning is no use against it.
Bring steel upon
get in there, guys.
It's within striking range.
Yeah.
It's fire.
My support.
Get these stupid harpies. Woo! Need to get a maelstrom going, keep him down.
I shall take off. You'll get nowhere while it's aloft. Your first fight shall be mine.
Just within range of our steel!
How do we fight such a thing? We cannot reach it from the ground.
Lightning is no use against it!
Yeah. hear it. Ooh, that was cool. Get another one. Keep it busy. Okay. Keep it going. Bam. Now, let's get some stamina. And some health. Oh, this baby's done. Oh, look out! Wow, what's going on? Yeah.
What's this?
Ooh, yeah, let's get good stuff off of it. Oh, man. Well, it's the battle we never saw, but we won. That's great.
If you're tired, rest.
Serve the more we learn.
Ooh, wolf.
My support.
It's more clever than a common wolf.
Watch the lunge.
Is that all you have for me?
I know what to do.
It's more bloodthirsty than a wolf.
Range detached through well in one of the eyes.
Suspected to not comply or work well.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, nice. This level. Excellent. Let's turn on our lamp so we can see. I'm gonna get back on the road.
What's their behavior? Then take careful
aim. To arms! On my way. A shield will hold their lunges.
Nice, Cormac.
We to fire. It's not worth the time.
It is more bloodthirsty than a wolf.
Very well.
Go ahead.
Leave it to us.
At once.
To fire.
Nice. Quite successful.
It flees. Run it down.
Deflect with your shield. Then looks attack. Like an attack.
Leave it to us. Here. That's it, really. It's fire! It's weak to fire!
I'll support you!
It flees! Run it down!
I'll run it down! It's effective to knock
strength in numbers arisen.
Okay.
I'll take that.
I'll heal your wounds. The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
The path diverges.
Hmm. Okay. Flask of oil sitting there. Let's get through this wind area. Let me go ahead and save. Ooh, wind is kicking up here.
This place has never been touched by man.
Okay. Ooh, I hear something. Yeah, let's do save them. Y'all go in. I'll do this. Alright, thanks, Erlandra. Nice.
This looks interesting. We've come quite a way to
walk
this
edge. Lest you attract the blind.
We'll not stop until you are fully consumed. I'll take that.
Woo, come over here. Nice. Oh gosh, yeah. Destiny grass, like your nice.
The soil here is unique. We may find all the moon to harvest.
This should change the state.
Cool.
Careless running can leave a fellow out of breath and vulnerable. Some materials can only be found by night should you wish to seek them.
Guardian's hood, huh? Okay.
What's this? The land here is meager, unfit to sustain trees.
What's this?
The attack here we go. Procession. Counter affirmation.
Now we're gaining the upper hand.
Nah, level 59. Nice. There's money falling from the sky. That's great. Love it. Okay.
This looks interesting.
Yeah, I'll take coin. Nice.
Terrain is wild and varied here. We'd best choose our path carefully.
Kill them all!
Bandits can strike in the blink of an eye in places like this.
Armed robes!
I shall take on the strong. To arms!
My support!
You shall not pass!
There we go.
It'll take more than that.
We have triumphed.
Nice.
Strength in numbers arisen.
Yeah, that's quite a few.
Hold on.
On my way.
It will be done.
Armed robes. Wait for an opening.
Now we're getting the upper hand.
I agree. Got the upper hand on this deal.
The attack is quick
succession. Oh. I didn't need a skull. Yeah, let's check out here. See if we can't find anything. There we go. Seeker stone, nice. Red leather armor, huh? That's neat. And a knight's mantle. Okay, good stuff. I don't think I have that, any of that stuff yet. Okay. There we go. Nice.
We'd like to find a bountiful harvest tucked in among all these nooks and crannies.
This is taking a while to get here. Keep mining, buddy. Nice. But over here.
Spotted out of the open plains.
There, Master! Snow harpies!
Now!
I have it!
Stone. Animated by magic.
The strongest. I shall take on the strongest.
That attack's not deep.
Oh, wow. Forgot about this guy.
Amulet power is
moving. Let's just real quick. Bust out! Yay, Fyst leveled up. Nice. Giselle. I might do Giselle next. We'll go ahead and do that since we started it.
Yeah.
Nice. Let's do it. Go in there, guys. Need some more. I'll save that. Get in there, guys. Let's do it! Yeah, nice. Let's do that one. Aww. Get out of here a little bit. Get on top of his head, that would be great. Yeah!
Its defenses went down just after it fired that beam.
I got a headache!
Or small, any monster can be slain.
He's down.
Oh, nice. Which amulet? Let's see. Let's get the one with his arm, maybe. Keep working on it. Oh, there's one on his foot. That's the one we need to hit. I see it. That didn't hurt.
Thank you. and strike from above. That attack struck deep.
Excellent. Nice. Down he goes. Anything good to pick up? Oh, a bit of ore here.
Crates may hold aught of use.
Alright, that was fun. It's probably some pretty good XP for Fyst. Get his sorcerer on. Nice. Let's check out what's up here.
On my way.
I know what to do.
Did she get a gun? Woo! Pretty close to death right now. There we go. All right. Thanks for the heals. Nice.
This should change the stakes.
Huh? Very nice. Wow. There's a guy up here. Too much for the tent.
Wait for an opening.
Where is he?
I'll take that.
Let's see what the chest has. Silk. Huh. Okay.
Human foes may fight as fiercely as any monster if pressed. There's a land rife with spots where useful materials may hide.
Go in here.
Stay alert.
It is an unwieldy place to fight. A small cave such as this oft hold items of some use.
There, master. Skeleton knights. They wrap me indiscriminately. Strength in numbers.
Our strength brought us victory.
To arms!
Very well. Hey there, light! Be your end!
Here, master. Skeleton. One at a time.
Lion Lord's helm. Whoa!
With holy light.
What's this? Let's have a look. A skeleton knight comes.
Wind punch. Nice.
In numbers arisen.
What have we got in this one?
Many plants grow in the shade of tall trees or in dense woods.
Hmm.
take that.
Hmm. Kite shield, nice. At the bottom. I think we did all that, right? Yeah. Okay.
What do you make of this, Master? Shall we enter?
Great place for mushrooms.
A watchtower, perhaps. It is written that this tower was built long, long ago, at a lord's behest. Some say it was to ward against the worm. Others, an altar to the old gods. We've no way of knowing for certain.
Go, fiend!
This dream is of the blood's life.
Nice. Okay. I hear something.
Captured pawns lose themselves. In the pawns are possessed.
It is nemesis to all pawns.
Ogres are bloodthirsty brutes.
Okay. You can do an ogre.
I'll leave the weak bones. Counter after it strikes. It explodes after it attacks. Its brute strength is deadly.
On my way. Oh. How many more are there? Wow.
Their raw power makes them a threat. Not long now. Attack! When it attacks. Now, I'll aim for the head.
You shall not pass. Nice. Nice. And Fyst is almost leveled up after this. Excellent.
What's this?
Yeah, it's going great.
Let all of us grab hold of it.
There we go. Nice. Ogre spurs. Cool.
That, a well-formed party can often fell even foes stronger than they.
Shall restore your health. Hold on.
Strike shall be mine.
Hmm. that was it. Okay.
Take care, you want poison.
Leave it to me.
A skeleton mage come.
Where? Yeah. Just don't even care.
Skeleton mage, I'll imbue your weapon with holy light.
Oh, skeleton mage. Ooh. Harpy. You harpy? Let's see what's up here. Oh, hello.
Looks more a ritual than a rooftop.
Yeah.
Wyverns!
Ye armor! What throw? Silver ego! Flatter, he's so good star!
Huh.
Get nowhere while it's aloft.
Well, where is it?
We cannot reach it from the ground.
Here!
Snow harpy! How can we fight such a thing? I'll strike his horn!
There he is. Let's do a little maelstrom.
Strip its wings and it cannot fly.
The
wings monster, strike it from the sky.
That's the plan. I'm gonna go do it now. There you go. Dodge that. Haha. Let's get some mushrooms going. Oh, I think he's a little mad at me.
Its wings may be vulnerable
as well. Now go. Go to it. Now. Let's tear him up. Let's just keep this up. We're down three.
An opening.
There we go. Let's do another one. Storm mage. Nice. Keep going. Oh, Cormac! I gotta go get my Cormac. Before I do that, let's get this going. I'll find him in a second. Keep this guy busy. Oh, crap. Where don't we get Cormac right now? What a gaff!
Was nothing. It came for its mouth as it breathes fire. Lightning is no use against it.
I'm happy with that. Just do it now. Haha! Right from underneath his wing! Oh, yeah. That'll work. You cannot win, maggot! Oh, no. My people! Get up, my people. Get up.
Attack when it reels!
Go for it. Get it done. Come on. Put Cormac down. Put him down now. There you go. Nice. Alright, let's keep this going. Oh man, I love this power. The best. Ah. Yeah. Okay, I gotta get up. Oh, yeah. Get him! Go! Nice. No. Not nice. I kind of deserved it, but... I gotta get my people up.
Cannot take much more.
Neither can I. Dang! Come on. Get up. Turn the engine. Get up! Get up! Woo! Alright, I gotta heal. Alright.
Let go, fiend!
Ah!
Mari, tell Algida!
Very well.
Alright guys, let's save her. I'm getting up for that.
I'll support you!
We got it, we got it!
Attack when it reels!
Get it. Done! I like how it probably had like one point. That was nice. Yeah. Oh, no heartbeat. No. Nice. Alright, that was fun. Nice. Dragon scale. Wyvern's here. Oh man. Yeah. Good stuff. Ugh. Alright. Make sure I picked up everything. Yeah. Alright. Racial opinion. Alright. Pretty
there,
epic.
Master. Snow harpies.
More. Goodness.
Where the harpies song.
Nice. Okay. Hey, there's a chest and money. Coin. Graphic armor.
Don't let them drag you off. Beware the harpy storm.
Yeah. It pays to come up here.
Did it.
Nice. Assassin mask. Okay. Empty flask. Okay. I think I'm gonna head back and we'll go elsewhere. See if we can find more stuff.
An epitaph, perhaps. Treasure, perhaps.
Silver ring, okay. Some wolves coming up.
The moonlight lends this place an otherworldly feel. What's this?
Walk ahead.
I'll support you.
Yeah. Get these wargs.
With flames caress.
They're open after a blood cleanse.
Nice. Okay. See another ogre.
This looks interesting.
Let's go do it. Why do that? Let's go through here. Stupid snakes! Freaking me off!
This place is host only for those with some kind of a world.
Okay.
Thank you.
'Tis far stronger than a common goblin.
I'll mirror your spell.
A cyclops.
I'll leave the weak foes to you. Be careful. Question is an order. Snatch up any tusks and break free. Strike out the eye.
Blindness serves well.
A task is broken loose.
Down he goes. Nice.
Am I alone in wishing to be out of this place?
I'll take that.
Okay. What's this stuff off of that one?
The deeper we go, the key is into malice, or something like it.
Helping others is the mate. I'm not the sort.
Now, will you have a look?
No dying.
Okay. Word of regret. Let's go look at that one.
No use of the rift stone in this condition, Arisen.
They hardly falter in their assault.
That was effective!
This should change the stakes.
Take fire!
Purge them with holy magic!
Did it! We have triumphed.
Assume the enemy lurks round every corner.
Giant undead!
Fire works well!
Take more than that.
Okay, let's go in here.
Treasure, perhaps.
No. What is that? Pretty funny though.
My kind grows better able to serve the more we learn. Be doubly sure.
Skeleton comes!
Holy magic!
Arms at the ready! Skeleton fruit!
I shall take on this form.
This will change the state.
Leave it to us!
Very well.
Victory. What's this?
I'll heal your wounds.
Be sure we carry an ample store of oil to keep the lantern burning. Advance slowly where visibility is poor. It will give us time to react. Even the same path can offer
advance
different
slowly where visibility
coming
is poor.
And going.
We'll give us time to react.
There's one. Hearthstone, nice. I actually needed that.
What's that?
Dear Master, skeleton sorcerers. You shall not pass! You are!
Give it my all.
Scatter those bones.
Now we'll gain the upper hand.
We must stay calm. One at a time. I'll take that. Giant on dead.
Trooper outfit. Huh. I don't know what that is.
Bring the fire.
Nice. 60. Very nice. Pigeon's blood. I needed that. For something.
Treasure, perhaps. Our foes are fearsome strong. Best we made a point of treating any wounds immediately. What's this?
Nice. Midnight Helix.
This smell is an assault.
What's that?
What? Beefsteak.
What's this? Too many of my alone in which you're
advance slowly where visibility is poor. It will give us time to react.
Too many
if you feel a foe is beyond our means, there is no shame in fleeing.
Two arms are risen. Gore Cyclops.
Sorcerer, there. The first strike shall be mine.
His skeleton is skilled indeed.
His butter flesh wound. I'll dispel the ailment. I'm on my way.
Let's see what this will knock out.
His helmet is off. See if we can't find a good place to be here. Ugh. Give it a shot. Turn around and get out of there, girl.
He's falling! Now, attack!
Nice. Thank you. Damn it. Come on, let's get this thing. Little by little, let's come along. One more stem. Let's keep it going. Actually fit in here.
This is mad with rage. This should change the stakes.
I'm just halfway. Take it down. Poor guy. Oh, poor Darylandra. That was nice. Man, Cormac's still alive. That's impressive. I really thought he'd be dead by now. Nice. Come on, let's do it. Knock him down. Oh my gosh! The bigger they are, the harder they fall. Nice. Can't think of me. You can get hurt down there. still alive. Keep it going. I think we got it. Something really crazy happens right now. He might hit me, I don't know. He's trying to get past this little bridge. Good. What happened to the new message about it? Yeah. Nice. Nice, Jerry Landry, you made it, chick. Good job. Oh. I spy bitter black.
There's a tangled knot of paths.
Goodies.
Best we prepared well.
Nice. Nice.
Lucky is the pawn able to fight at the arisen side.
Nice. That went great. I'm excited. Ooh, that's good stuff. 'Tis a wonderful okay. Well, let's go check out what all these goodies are. Welcome
relief to the pond. My hope is that I may rediscover. I shall. For now, my course is on.
Okay, we'll start out with this one. Level 1. Novelty. Ah! Good ol' Hearthbud. Nice.
For now, my course is up.
Let's look at this one. Level 3 novelty. Scroll of Grace has been purified. Raises the threshold for taking damage from falls. Allows you to safely alight from greater heights.
For now, my course is up.
Now, the gear. Let's check that out. Staff Enchanter's Ring. Okay, it's for ice. Nice. Might give that to Fyst. Okay, one more piece. Let's see what it is. Level 1. Ah, an Adept Hat. Okay. We'll have to see if that's better than what he's wearing.
Finesse is a prey. Take.
Alright guys, that's going to do it for this episode. I had a good time. Knocked out the Gore Cyclops. That went so smooth. I was a little bit surprised to tell you the truth. But I'm definitely happy about it. We managed to get Fyst leveled up in his sorcerer power. Here he comes. And got him some nice looking armor. He doesn't look like quite such a freak now. He looks like a legitimate sorcerer. Got the new mage robe on him. Let's check it out. Bought him the cardinal surcoat. I'm still gonna level that up. I'm still gonna earn more coin, you know. Got the surcoat coin, and I got this feral cape. like wolf belts. I think that looks pretty cool too. So he's looking good. He looks like a legit sorcerer. I'm pretty happy with him. And managed to get him some good skills to complement mine. So I think we're going to be a powerhouse. I think that's going to... I might change his nature a little bit as well. But yeah, he's coming along for sure. It's pretty great. Darlandra looks cool. Her creator has definitely been changing her. She was fast with the heels in this one. So that was super great. And Cormac got in there, scrappy as always. I had fun with all of the pawns today. And I had a great time. So thanks for watching. I appreciate your time. And if you enjoyed this episode, give me a like. And if you're new to this channel, hit that subscribe button. And I'll keep making them. All right, you guys have a good week. Thanks, Punch.